Hello and welcome back to the 5th episode of the 2nd season of Amazons of XCOM. I've checked the items that we had in the armory, what to do with them.
What can I do for you, Commander?
No, not there. Not there. Come on. It's been 2 days. So the first thing that changed is Amy's weapon is now called the Durandal by her request. Second, Melissa, I have given her the stock with the idea that they have something to do if there is someone on one hit point, then they have a guaranteed gun hit. I was considering giving it to a grenade, but they probably have grenades to the same thing if needed. Well, the specialists do not get the grenades. I haven't spoken to her yet, so I don't know what her weapon name is gonna be, so we'll have to change that later.
Hello, Commander.
That still leaves 2 items in our inventory, the autoloader. Currently we have 2 snipers, one sniper already has an advanced autoload, the other sniper is gonna be a gunslinger, so the autoload is kind of wasted for now. So I'm going to give it to the next sniper that, the next sniper that is going to be leveled as a sniper. With the PCS, kind of the same thing. I've thought about the probably best way to do it is to give it to a specialist because they're currently carrying my medkits, and then if the specialist goes down, then nobody can medkit the specialist. So every bit of health on the specialist helps keeping the rest of the squad alive as well. But that'll happen for whoever is going on the mission next. And with that said, oh yeah, I've gotten information from Amber what she wants the next F step, so let me change that as well. There we go. And let's go. Yeah, I was picking up the supplies, right? Yeah.
Avenger, let's go. Plotting new course.
We still desperately need an engineer though. And there we got another specialist. Nice. So we got 2 grenadiers, 2 rangers, 3 rookies and 2 sharpshooters. And 3 specialists. So the specialists are fine. I am considering another sharpshooter, because I want to bring at least 2 of them when we got the squad side upgrade. But considering that, Amber is going to return soon, but Neve and especially Rose are in the sick bay for quite a while, so leveling another grenadier may not be bad. Actually, it differs only 3 days. And I may have to bring rookies regardless. So I'm actually going to level another sniper. That would be Jennifer then. I guess Bradford ain't too tame to walk the treadmill himself.
Priority. Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Wasn't doing that bad, was I?
Commander, we have intel suggesting the aliens are working on developments that threaten our ability to stop the Avatar project. We can conduct guerrilla operations to disrupt one of these efforts, but we'll have to choose carefully. We don't have the resources to intercede everywhere.
Honestly, if I have to choose one to eliminate, probably the right one. Yeah, it also gives us more XP, but it's more troublesome. The catching them unaware is not that bothersome, it's only the very start of the combat. But we'll see.
Commander, the Resistance has a hidden cache of resources stashed outside of Advent's reach. But that means we'll have to fly over and scan the area if we want to recover this stuff for ourselves.
Yeah, let's finish up the supplies we're working on first. Amber is back, good.
Strategic resource located. Avenger plotting new course.
Nice. So I guess I'll make another Ranger. I guess I make Lindsay the Ranger, so then if we have more time with exactly this setup, then Rainbow Dash can be the Grenadier that she wants to be.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
Yeah, hold your
horses. We have a priority message coming through. It looks like an encoded signal from the resistance. Patching it through to your quarters now.
It would seem your recent activities have gotten Advent's attention. Our unwelcome guests are on the move. Advent has been diverting considerable resources and personnel to covert facilities across the globe. The exact details of these operations are highly classified. However, they do have one thing in common. A single word that appears in all their files. Avatar. I believe the black site we had previously uncovered to be but a part of this Avatar project. Based on what we have uncovered so far, its true scope is far greater. This project is being directed from the very top of Advent, from a source I am still unable to determine. All attempts to uncover its identity have met with failure. it is time to take a more direct approach. Though we may not know the exact nature of this Avatar project, we can still disrupt it. We must root out these hidden facilities with the help of local resistance cells, disrupt our enemy's operations, and in the process, uncover the truth. Locate the source of this Avatar project, and then destroy it. Were the enemy to succeed in their efforts, I am certain it would mean the end for us all. I am confident you will take whatever measures necessary to eliminate this threat, Commander.
We're tracking the aliens' progress on this Avatar project here. If they finish what they've started, it sounds like it'll be the end for all of us.
Well, let's go.
Setting course for the Arctic.
Okay, so let's see, we want at least one ranger, one sharpshooter, one specialist. And then a second sharpshooter? Or may as well bring a second specialist now that we actually like have a lot of them. Yeah, I'll go with two specialists, I guess. Not the best setup, but actually, now Amy, you can stay home. Let's spread the XP about a bit. Actually no, do take Amy because you have a weird setup. So might as well bring our best people. And then Solene can have the XP HP thing. Yeah, Amy already has an autoloader, so I'll keep the other autoloader in the inventory for now. Let's go!
Sky Ranger deployed.
Minute. deploy.
Resistance operatives managed to hack into the Advent network through an exposed access point in this area, but alien reinforcements made quick work of their team. Their initial report indicated they may have found something critical to the aliens' latest operation. We'll need to secure the area and hack the terminal before Advent has time to shut down the connection. Eliminate all hostiles with extreme prejudice. This is our chance to stop their progress. Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
It's not too far away, but you only have 8 turns. That said, we have to hack it, so we don't have to all be there. So it may help to, for example, keep Amy here on the roof. That seems like a good place for her to be. Amber does have Phantom, that's something to remember. So let's not go scout with her for now.
Affirmative.
What do you see?
J'accède au système.
Yeah, that's kind of useless right now, so let's not do it yet.
On my way.
Hostile forces spotted.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
The turret in the way. Oh joy. So we have to go left. Which is like... Well, we have to basically get ourselves alerted here, because there's no way we can go all the way around and still make it in time. So that's annoying. So, yeah, we'll have to move here, then cross here, which I guess we'll lose Phantom as well. Just to put cars in the way here in the middle. Kinda sucks. Oh well, we'll see.
Okay, je me dirige vers la cible.
And now I'm wondering if I should keep Amy there, or should just move her over here, because if I want to go left here, then I don't want Amy to be here by herself and those troops run into her. So Amy, you go left over here. Behind this tree, that's a nice place for you to be.
Merci.
Moving on target location.
Yeah, it should be fine. Actually doesn't matter because the troops are there, so the others will get spotted first.
Okay.
On the move.
Actually, I'm thinking it's not that far to run around, so I might just as well do it then. That's not too bad. Let's see.
D'accord.
I have to go over this building. That could work, I guess. Let's be careful with the civvies, but let's give it a try.
Pas besoin de demander deux fois.
Designated coordinates.
I don't trust those civvies over there, so let's move over to the left side. We can place Solene here to look inside the building and then just take the roof and from there go into the building. We got two people with gremlins, so we should be able to easily hack it remotely.
Okay, je bouge. Escouade ennemi à proximité.
That makes things difficult, but I guess that's why we brought grenades. I got to remember the turret as well. The turret is on top of here. So I want to stick to the left side of the building here, really. Let's check upstairs.
Bien sûr, en route vers la cible.
Thank you.
running.
You got sight on that group, but not on the group to the left. You're kind of not that useful. So just get down here.
Affirmative. On est proche de l'objectif.
Commander, we have confirmation of the exposed access point.
Actually, we may be able to hack it from the roof then. If you can see it from there, then our Gremlin specialist should be able to see it there as well. And then, once we've hacked it, we can take our time.
Good
so that
go.
Would be perfect. Dead set. The Gremlin would activate him, so I may as well take a shot. Problem is, if you take a shot from here, they can just easily go to the left. Yeah, let's wait one more turn.
Network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
Right, let's start this off. Nice shot.
Cible neutralisée. Couverture compromise.
Okay, so he needs to die.
At first, Advent deployed non-lethal stun units for crowd control and the occasional protest.
They can be problematic, but they can be problematic, but they don't need to die ASAP. Is he in cover? Yeah, he is. Flanking shot? Well, go ahead and take it. Okay, so since the troops are in here, Amber in here should be safe, right? He can't reach him. I'm not sure where the third trooper went. But yeah, there's no door there. Oh, even there you're pretty safe. So okay, Amber, you go down and take out that trooper. Yeah, you'll be spotted there. That's okay.
Okay. Position compromised.
Goodbye.
Enemy destroyed. Affirmative. Covering now.
What you doing?
I can't get my bearings.
Disoriented. That's not bad at all.
I've got some serious wounds here.
Okay.
Sure.
Well, start with this. Again, goodbye.
No longer a threat.
Okay. Amy, if you have 99, go ahead and take it. Okay, so there should be one regular trooper remaining. First off, Amber is a little bit too low on health for my taste, so let's patch her up. From, can I do it from there? Yeah, let's do it from there then. And then, Melissa, can you hack? Actually, we have two turns remaining. I'd rather keep you on Overwatch then, just to be sure.
Scanning.
We still have a turn. An action, I mean. Well, let's move you over here then. Oh, I could have kept you on Overwatch then. Oh well. Shouldn't matter.
Menace 1-5, the Advent Network Terminal is shutting down. This is your last chance to secure the data.
Moving out. Got some advent here.
Okay. Amy, unfortunately, you have to move for the hack. So go ahead and move there.
Shoot.
Moving on target location.
Packing in.
Okay. There's no way I can catch up on this yet, so I'm just going for this one for now.
Successful acquisition of the Advent files. Eliminate any remaining hostiles in the area.
On hindsight, I should probably place Amy here. You still have a move? Yeah. But I can't just swap your position, so... Nice shot.
Je peux pas me concentrer.
Disoriented, not that bad. That's not as nice.
Je vais voir ce que je peux faire. Va filer un coup de main.
There's three troops, right? So I don't know, even know where the third troop is. So actually, should probably just retreat for now. Oh yeah, you can't move very far because of disorient, but. Yeah, if I move you inside...
Compris.
I could take the roof, I guess, but yeah... Then she's there by herself. No, let's just take her, bring her back. Nice job!
Enemy down! Might be carrying something.
Je me fais allumer!
It would be nice if I could somehow grenade him, but I don't really see that happening without us risking too much. Because as far as I know, there is still a third guy, unless I totally miscalculated. But I kinda wanna get that loot as well. I got three shots on him, so let's just take them.
Shot wide.
shot.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Or there is not a third guy. Oh well. Not complaining. Did I only kill 6 people? Oh well. A ranger's job.
Executed to the highest standards. Excellent work, Commander.
Yeah, back in sick bay with you, Amber. I'm afraid. Shadow standards would really help with the Overwatches. What's a question mark? That could be nice.
Another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
And I blocked a dark event, that's always nice as well. If only we got some engineers somewhere. This was not supposed to happen. Oh, I guess
the lure of the Advent Therapy Clinic.
The Indyfile got reset.
And you've got a clean bill of health. Too bad you need a chip to get in.
This is sort of annoying. I have to figure out how I'm gonna fix this. I thought I disabled it, but now it's enabled again, which is annoying. Oh well. I guess that is for now. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.